imamo la la woy. Oh imamo la la woy. Wale imamo la la woy. Oh mamo la la woy. Dale en pays kap gaspillé.
It's okay to be selfish and a lone wolf. One thing I've learned in Vodou is that the person that you think is your friend is the one that's trying to come up off of you. When you're that individual in the Vodou community and you have the power behind you, people want a taste of it. When I trapped in the sun, that green Ferrari sent outside when I couldn't make bun. I gave the plug to my nigga, I gave the gain to my sons. So I say, keep what you have to yourself, because what these people want ultimately is to be you. They want the power that you possess, and because they don't get it, they'll criticize you. They'll say all manner of evil things about you because they want the power that you possess. Don't think that when you have people that come up against you, that it's for a just reason. It's usually for an unjust reason, because people want to take what you got, your knowledge, your understanding. Most of the people cannot duplicate what you're doing. So you, I recommend that you hold on to your knowledge. You will see a lot of people, when you get to a point where you are a knowledgeable person and you're not sharing that knowledge, you will create a lot of enemies. You will create a lot of vindication. Because when you are able to give to others, you're ultimately taking away from yourself. Now, I remember an ex of mine a long time ago said, if I give everything I got to someone else, we're just trading places. You have to look at your knowledge the same way. The same way these people trade, the same way these people turn their backs on you are a demonstration of what they would do if you gave them the knowledge, or what some would call the game. If your friends flipped on you because of something small, now imagine if you gave your enemies, your friend, quote unquote, certain information. Now, you would have a falling out, that person would use that information against you. And if it was dangerous information, I found myself in a situation where there was this Haitian dude who asked me to show him how I do what I did, and I never gave him anything. I had an ex of mine, she always wanted me to teach her, and when she flipped, she didn't have nothing to go about with. I never taught her destructive things of Naji. Look at the people who have turned their backs on you. Imagine if you would have gave them certain information, volatile information about black magic that they don't have access to. Imagine what they would have done if they had that information.